okay, here we are at the city. It'd be a little hard to see it because it's down a chimney. So there's the start of the chimney. So yeah, we're right on our mark. About maybe 3 inches away, maybe 5 inches away from that last joint. Yeah, we'll pull it back. It looks really good. Looks like we lined about 50. It'll probably end up being about 56 feet of pipe. We located a front clean out and dug it up. It was under about an inch of concrete. That's just some tape left over from the wet out stage. It'll eventually fall off and wash down. And so we'll show you that once we pull out. About 52 feet of 6-inch and 4 feet of 4-inch. There's the old 4x6, and here's the transition into 6-inch. And here's the start of the liner. There's our access. Here's the wall.